On Friday, the U.S. Justice Department said that it intends to seek the death penalty for an Illinois man who was charged last year with kidnapping a visiting Chinese scholar. Brendt Christensen was indicted in June in connection with the kidnapping of Yingying Zhang, a scholar who came to the University of Illinois from China last year. The Justice Department said in a statement that Zhang's kidnapping resulted in her death, and that because of that, a sentence of death is justified.